highlight is from the PBA in the Philippines. This is Terrence Romeo, aka the Golden Boy, who has the best handle in the Philippines.
Let's see. Terrence Romeo. Nice move. Behind the back, changes direction. Got a little east-west game, too. Euro step pass, floater. Great touch. We like it.
That was at the last East Asia Super League, terrific 12.
So is he like the bone collector out there?
He's out there getting buckets.
That's nice. It's really hard to guard a guy who can dribble the ball like that and change directions. He's like two steps ahead of everybody else. Really impressive.